Marley Ginter is live at the Citizen Hotel where Governor Newsom spoke just about an hour ago there with his family. Marley.
That's right, Elizabeth and Tony. He stopped in just for a brief moment, basically just to claim victory for his second term, and also met with a loud applause. As you know, Prop 1 watch party was also out here as well, and the governor has been a firm supporter of this. We have been watching him all day as he cast his vote. The governor, again, declaring this a victory, but he has really appeared to be sitting comfortably after fending off a recall last year, you'll remember. So we spent much of this fall's campaign stumping for other Democratic candidates and causes, including, again, Prop 1, adding the right to an abortion to California's Constitution. The governor also focusing his efforts on expanding reproductive rights, but also going after oil companies. Tonight, calling California a freedom state, saying the other governors he's watched win their reelection in other states have been the ones taking freedoms away.
And here we are in California moving in a completely different direction. That's a deep point of pride. And it's with that passion that I bring to this second term a resolve to do more to advance that cause of freedom.
Now, the governor definitely saying that this is not over, that he is continuing to push hard for freedoms, and really not just in California. You know that he has had ads pulled out in other states, then opening the doors possibly for other women to come here for their reproductive rights. But then a lot of the questions coming out, will he be running for a White House seat in the future? The governor is still maintaining that now is not the moment to talk about that.
Right. Just enjoying the moment of victory again for Governor Newsom. Marley, thank you for that. Let's talk about some other results coming in.